Roman Reigns, you went hell and back. You fought some of the greatest opponents. You fought John Moxley, you fought Chris Jericho, you fought Jeff Hardy, you fought Drew McIntyre. But you've never fought someone the skill level that I have. Someone that can strike people down with one move. And I, you, will join those people which have been put down like animals. And I did that without care, without mercy. Just like you, I'm an apex predator. And not only will I leave you with nothing, I'll leave you without the title, I'll leave you without hope, I'll leave you embarrassed. Embarrassed in the line of people which have fallen to the hands of a monster. But it takes two, maybe one move to defeat you. A spear and a jackhammer, that's all it'll take. And this match, if you choose to accept, will take 1 minute. And in that minute, there'll be a spear and a jackhammer. And I know you specialise in the spear. Yet that won't stop me, as I've been doing the spear and beating people up way longer.